Hello people, and welcome to another video of my channel. Today I'm actually exploring the abandoned Sanatorium L. This place is in the middle of like a hillside with trees to, you can see no trees further than your eye can see, really. Beautiful like views with beautiful blue sky. There's like light fittings up there. Also in front of me I can see lampshades still like attached to the lights. Pristine condition some of these like lights are in. And yeah, I'm going to try and find and leave any information down below in the description about this location. But yeah, let's go and see what we can find in the abandoned Sanatorium L.
The history on this location, Sanatorium L, the original building was built from 1958 to 1960 to hold the construction workers for a local dam, after which was expanded and added to a sanatorium for the stomach infection, diets and diabetes sufferers. The area is built with four buildings and number of garages. The building is half-like massive building, contained a cinema and theatre and eventually a hall, including stage technology and underground supply corridor and a pent roof convert with cardboard. And there's also public baths, bowling alley, concrete pool in and around the complex. The social building with a heart roof has a basement and is massive. The sisters' houses also had a basement and a deep cellar in the heating area. There was also a bowling alley in the attic. The gardens, terraces and beautiful situated with great views of the forest below. The sanatorium was closed in 1994 and there were also plans of a purpose to reopen it. However, the building structure is surprisingly good. And compared to other abandoned buildings I have seen on my travels, the building is hardly destroyed and demolished due to its remoteness. Let's go and see what it looks like in my video of when I visited this abandoned Sanatorium L.
Thank you.
So we finished exploring the abandoned sanatorium. This place is absolutely gorgeous. It's got its own like theatre here, and it's even got behind up there the projectors for like showing like films or whatever to the theatre itself. And yeah, this place is absolutely gorgeous. It's sadly been graffitied quite a lot by the local kids, but I don't know how the kids got up here and done spray painting, because this place is in the middle of nowhere. But getting here was like absolutely like a mission. We're going up hills and stuff, and my God. Hopefully you enjoyed the video. I will try and leave any information down below in the description about this location. And yeah, hopefully you enjoyed it. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, to subscribe if you're new. And I will see you in a video soon. Over and out. Bye. Hello people, and thank you for watching my video. And if you'd like to turn the bell on for notifications, so you won't need to miss any videos which I upload. And don't forget to subscribe if you're new. And also don't forget to follow me on my social medias. The links will be in the description down below. You can follow me on my Facebook page, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat. And also thank you for watching once again. And I'll see you in another video. Over and out. Bye.